come this day, Lord, to say thank you, Master. We thank you again, Father, for this past week and even on last night as we slept and slumbered upon the very image of death. But this morning you awakened us, Father, to a new day that we've never seen before. And Lord, how we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father, that we're able to get up this morning with our mind stayed on you. And Lord, as we come into your house of worship, we need you, Lord. We need you to guide us and to keep us, Father. But we know, Father, we can't do nothing without you, but with you all things are possible. So Lord, as we come now, we empty ourselves before you, Lord, and ask that you will fill us with your holy presence. Lord, be with us this morning as we come to worship. Your name is Spirit and in truth. Lord, we need you, Father. Your choir needs you this morning, Lord, as they come before you to sing Zion songs. The earth needs you, Lord, as they wait upon the doors. And the wedding congregation needs you, Lord, Father. We all need you, Father, because we can't do nothing without you. So, Lord, have your way right now. Hold us and shape us. Keep us, Father, in the center of your will until you say, well done. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Amen. At this time, take the book on. But I want morning devotion.